Hello folks, here we go. It's just about Horde Night. I'm gonna start with this 44 mag. Oh nice. So I did modify my base. This is now what was the site. I've got the hammer there and the thing. Yeah, they're coming. Come on, dirtbags. Somebody, they're attacking somewhere else. Gotta go him, is he dead? Alright, things are working out as they're supposed to for now. For now. Trying to get the roof inside. I did a fair bit of damage on that. Hopefully they won't trash the base too much this time. Nice, the guns doing this business. Nice. This is what I wanted to happen, so the stairs are actually straight. I figured that was part of the problem, because once they wrecked the stairs, then they weren't well there. She rushed the video, you saw they undermined the attack. Ah, shooting. Shotgun. Oh, Dougie. There you go. Did I get there? Really got for it. I don't think he likes me too much. That was gonna be this easy for the entire problem. I don't start using the shotgun blowing the black away, so you're excited enough to use any armor piercing rounds this time. Come on, Doug. Well, we seem to be doing okay at the moment anyway. I'm happy enough with it. I'm in a new base. Granted, I'll have to bust my way out. Or jump out. There's a nice side stairs right in there. I thought they would have got through by now. I've been at the forge the past 2 days making 9 metal rounds. I hope I don't see demolishers this time. They've got to show up soon. They haven't showed up this time just yet. It's the last thing I want to see. Perhaps I'm better. Come on. Those of vultures will eventually get through them. Can we get up here? Yeah, I did. Get Oh, stick your head through there. Ah. Come on. Here we go. Oh no, no. Oh, big man was the first one to know what we're gonna see. Oh, leveled up, nice. I'm starting to have a lot of steps, so that could be a problem. Oh, Well, Big Mama turned her head around and that was creepy, bro. Come on. Radiator sure take a bunch of rounds. Haven't even had to use the sub gun. Have to eat sub rounds. Come on, you dirty zombies. Run and dead scum. Got a feeling we're gonna run over here in a minute. I'm trying to save ammo. Using a sub gun because I just hate rounds. What are they doing here, bud? Get up. Come on in. Get up. Run. Forgot what it is. Cool if we could stay here all night. So the damage isn't too bad. That's done. Oh, I don't know. Blacker than that. Yeah. Maybe minus 1,000 rounds. I've been through about nearly 1,000 like mil out of a handgun. One night, not even a night. Come on, get in. If I put up Gunslinger, add it, it's just for the long. Where's Gunslinger? Oh, it's in the can we get it one more? No. Very good. Duty level 7. Duty up. Oh, it's 2 points. Forget it. Oh, you even got 3 stars. Yeah, I've got 3. Light's still green. Is he still alive? He's gone now, isn't he? That worried me. I was just gonna just run away. Definitely over the city. Oh, it was down to 400. Oh, she's trying to get in this way. Thank you. us to go. Come in. Oh, these are 120 minute days, whatever. So. AK has gone, by the way. So where it's gone, but why it's gone. Kid. Level 6. Forget a level 6 AK. I think they must have attacked that gun, you know. That turret. Because there's no way that would have run out of this. Oh, is it just out of ammo? Yeah. I don't even know what to shoot. Trying to get up to here. Oh, shit. Let me this way. Dig me out. Obviously can't get in that way for some reason. How they died. Okay, I have to chase them out for bars. I think the gun we're shooting was the birds coming in. Am I gonna go? Yeah, it's only a couple of minutes. I try to save my base and get trapped by these maggots. Oh, it's a nice level 5 orbit. That's gonna kill my fuel then. What's this thing? Oh, love it. Yeah, oh, it's a schematic. I already know. Alright, it's moving the shoddy now. There are so many of them, guys. I can't pass them. Make grenades out of the SM. Definitely can. Come on! Broken leg. It's back. here as well. So the rest, let them go. Killers. No, no. Bad way. Vitamins help me at all? I'm a pretty bad way for that. So it's over. Give me that. Yes. It's definitely one of the most of anything ammunition. Another. I don't know, what do I do? Go into three. And reload that. Take that. Pretty cheap, really. Think about it. Level 6 machete versus my level 3. I'm having the level 6 for sure. Right. Get back up here, off loot. Oh, shit. I can't get back in. I got no space, What am I gonna do? Drink water. Chuck that. It's my word. Just those chest. Craft it. Oh, and I can't craft it. Deal. Anything else I can just use? Quick. So that's gonna come down to there. There's nowhere for that to go. I'm in my new ones, Eric. I have to drop something. I have to drop something again. Yeah. Really wanna drop anything. What kind of drop? Those two rooms. Just put that place in there. Scrap game. Just what? We're just down here, we'll do. That's a lot of work. Where to put the damn chest? I've got a level 3 desert witch anyway. Tons of 3 already.
that's enough. I don't want to spend too long doing this, messing around, because I'm missing my loot. Oh, that's nice. That's the one with the unmentionable ammo, isn't it? No, it's not. It's gone. It's what I checked. Can I get into there? Bit of beer. No, let's have a quick check around the base. Look how bad it is. They were going in there, but they didn't get very far, did they? Just closing them off. I thought they'd be breaking through. That's something crazy. That was the old entrance from last time. It's blacked up now. Okay. I thought they got much further. I thought the damage is minimal. As I did muscle it myself. So that's the method now. So they took out Sept here. Should be this. What to? I wonder if they can get it. I'm gonna do that. Put Sept on either side. Can't do that yet. Is that it? Wow. Very minimal damage. Cheap knife. When we get that scrapped. Small amount of damage on the blocks up here. Only normally carry 150 grams of 308, but I'm gonna have to do something drastic now. I can take all of them, slap them in there. Beer. Those ones. I already have some. Stump but level 3. I know this. 3-4 mags about that. That's the best price of the night. For sure. Unless you count the machete, it's pretty good. Speaking of which, let's modify this. Only got one. Let's take that out. Those demolishers though, managed to get them in and wet off. It'd be a totally different story if they had. Where's my health going down? Oh, because I'm still using that hammer. Oh, there's stone axe. So, that goes in for sale. That's obviously for sale. That's for sale. That's for sale. That's for keeps forever. That's for sale. There's my magic chitty, should be there. Yeah. That's Another SMG. I can make a level 4 one now. I never used stun battles. Not good to me. Let's tell them to modify this. Oh god. Minutes of a brain rest. I can't do any modding. I can't do any rest. I've got the barrel up. So I don't need them because I've got the other ones. Are they gonna die in there? Let's just take a look. He's dying. That's right. Yeah. A little bit darker than that. Wheels might have a blue thing. So these need to come in. I don't know. We're carrying only 150 because it's not me. 300 of them, 150 of them, 300 for the backup, 300. Oh, that's to be left here and all of them. That's exactly what I'm going to do, since I can't do anything about it. So I've got my sprint rest in 1 minute 18 seconds, so that's sorted out. Difference between hiding behind those things. As soon as I came out, I was getting slaughtered. I'd have been wiped out just for those parts. Alright, so chuck those in there. And got some more peas over there. Let's keep the grunts in here. I tend not to use them. Take one of them. They're definitely taking the other, aren't you? There's another 250 of them. It's out. This guy goes to sell them. Put in there. Beers was a brand of drink. Enough space, should have built another chest up here, but I couldn't get it. Take them from the crossbow on my bike. Take them, because I wish I had all of them left. Steal them out. And come with you, dogs. Don't even have my bow with me, so there's no real point having them. I'll just take them. So I don't use it, but it's just a problem I'm supposed to use it. Although, maybe I will. Maybe. Next time. We'll see. What else do we got? So, yeah, we'll keep. Let's get rid of them all. Yeah. still get. Those two. Put those there. Put those two. Switch them over. Alright, we can do some repairs. I don't have a sprained wrist anymore. I could do with eating something now. 17 to tune, I must have got more. I think I only have three. So, another chest is going to have to be built. Let's just try out all these. See if these are going to hit the top. Well, it looks like the gun was blasting them. They hit that? Oh yeah, it's the vultures or something. Like that. I managed to hit that one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I'm going to get the idea of that. Let's see if that's this idea. I can't get it. Just leave it there. All in all, a pretty good result. So the idea of having this sort of tunnel thing was to, like, I thought they'd be able to break through the bars and then I'd have to leg it up the stairs and hide behind their own door and shoot them from up there, and that would then, a hammer would then slap them and instead of bouncing off and having to try and climb back up again, the idea was that they'd rattle around in here and still be able to be shot by the gun. That's what I thought would happen. This is me spell people vultures. A pretty nifty base design then. On the other line. When I got the stairs down triple wide, I realised that chest is in a very bad place. That's probably as likely me shooting it as anything else. Yeah, I'll end the video here and get it up.